They believe real banking is a conversation. Let's talk. For starters, we can yak about the Capitals doing their work in the daytime, facing an Islanders club that's finally adjusted to their new home.
Yeah, it's going to be Vitek Vanacek, 6-4-5 on the season against the Islanders. He's 3-1 versus Semyon Varlamov, 2-5-1. He's picked up his last two wins in his last two games. He stopped seven.
Друзья, регулярный чемпионат НХЛ в самом разгаре. И если вы хотите подогреть интерес к просмотру хоккея и не только, то лучше всего это сделать вместе с нашими надежными партнерами из 1X. Используй мой промокод HOCKEY1X при регистрации, который займет у вас буквально 15 секунд. И делай ставки на свои любимые команды у наших партнеров из 1X. Переходи по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и начинай выигрывать с моим промокодом HOCKEY1X у самого надежного БК уже сегодня.
Taking the boards away. Islanders get the jump. This is an odd man rush potential. Barzell on the feed. Vanacek gets over to make the save on Parisi. There for Washington. Connor Sherry now in COVID-19 protocol. Missing today's tilt along with Dmitry Orlov and Carl Hagelin. As Varlamov latches on. Jensen for Washington. Right up the gut for Backstrom. Tom Wilson angling into the zone. Met there by Salo. Wilson, plenty of room. He scores!
But there he connects on a beautiful, beautiful shot. You couldn't script this any better on the way he shoots the puck. He controls, sets, and fires and beats Varlamov stick side. Protas will get the primary helper to capture up 1-0 against the Islanders.
In front with the game's first marker has done it again. Jensen winds and fires. He sailed that one
under protocol today. And we expected to see him tomorrow.
Isles on the rush here, Nelson deflecting, Vanacek made a pad stop. This one's golfed around, Caps in their white sweaters. Long send out for McMichael. One-on-one, he fires, that's off the glove of Varlamov. 5-on-5 play here in this opening period. Neither team has had a power play. Carlson, long wrister, padded down by Varlamov.
Playing with 11 forwards, it looks like now.
Down, fires off the shoulder of Varlamov, who got cleaned out from that crease.
Especially his right side. He was contorted in a weird way. What a save that was.
Working in, Isles hook off, look for the late guy. Dobson rolling in, off the post, rebound there. Beauvillier had a chance, he did not fire. Kuznetsov on the move, strolling in. Crisscrossing with Ovechkin, and Ovechkin knocked down his center.
Yeah, hit.
Run in with number 8.
Yeah, it goes laterally, and then Ovi's coming off the wall, thinking he was going to get the puck earlier, and there's the right leg on the right leg. Alex Ovechkin on Kuznetsov, and he went down in a heap. He was slow going to the bench with center.
Capitals trying to find the magic potion for their power play. You see the numbers at the bottom of the screen. Snapshot pad saved by Varlamov. Good shooting angle there. Didn't elect to take it. Plays patty cake with Carlson. Now fires, pad save Varlamov. Along the boards, jamming for it, Parisi. As Ovechkin slides in and fires, just missed it on the short side in front. Final 7 seconds on the power play. Kuznetsov look away pass for Backstrom. Back door looking for Ovechkin. That was deflected on that for New York. Again, we have not seen much of TJ Oshie after a couple of shifts today. Quick centering pass, Varlamov to stop in the cover.
And here you see a timely save, or it's 2-0. Nice rotation down low. Dowd's going to find Hathaway and a quick spinorama right there. Nice, low, and hard. Did he ever nicely, firmly put down that left pad to keep that puck out of the net?
Was well guarded. Kiefer Bellows launching it ahead on the slap shot here that sizzled high by Beauvillier.
Opportunity for the Caps to break out, but here's Beauvillier's chance. Nice sauce up the ice. Beautiful pass by Bellows, and there's Beauvillier taking a wicked blast. Chara against Protas gets hit high on
Schultz. Barzell swooping into the picture. Chara a long way from the goal, returns it to Barzell. Chara one-timer, flagged down and held. Bellows denied. Vanacek without his goalie stick. Islanders still in business. Beauvillier fires. Pad save, and Vanacek without that stick able to dive out and cover.
So get it out over the blue line. You can't turn it over there. Bellows, like his dad, very good hands around the net. He too is running hot. 8 points his last 8 games. He got a couple of good shots in his last.
Expects to see a bit more ice time now with TJ Oshie. Not returning, McMichael driving in, fires Varlamov with a blocker pad save. A new New York team a season ago that was the least penalized per game. Leeson carving in, fires, he yanked that one wide. Connor Sherry, there was some worry that John Carlson was headed to that list, but he was deemed eligible as Lee fires. Green lets it fly, knocked down in front. Kuznetsov cleans it up.
Here's the work down low, low to high. Too much time for Green walking the line. There's the shot. Look at Jensen as a guy. TBR hauls down Parisi. He's getting a lot of work. Played in the American League, and now he's a full-time NHLer.
Lee finds Wahlstrom. A good stick save there for Vitek Vanacek. Shots all season long. Bailey is a very good play-by-play setup man. Long drive, Salo. Rebound was there for Bailey. Pelech bombs one in from center. We near the 8-minute mark of the second. Hard hitting continues. Had that one blocked. Long drive, Carlson goes wide of Varlama. Sprong. Snap pass down low. He had Eller.
Last opportunity here are the Caps. Stationary, just protecting the house in front. And there's the pass across. Sprong to Eller. Just doesn't connect. He has to put it over a stick. And because...
Move it along and through center. Lee on the drop to Barzell. On the cutback move, here comes Bailey firing. He missed it on the short side. With 7:31 to go, it's the NHL on NBC Sports Washington. Van Riemsdyk fires, punched away by Varlama.
Next.
Dobson goes round and round for New York in the blue. Ovechkin finds Schultz. There's Ovechkin to fire, and Varlamov makes the stop on the squeeze. 1:15 left in the minor. One time, blast from Carlson, fought off by Varlamov.
Finally kill to make the play. And down low, Tom Wilson. Nice opportunity rotating with Carlson. Wilson down low.
Protas advancing with Sprong. Chara takes the boards away. Nelson the other way. Nelson trying to get to the inside. Well defended.
The Schultz D one-on-one against penalty killer, the captain Lee. A nice little play. Or Brock Nelson, excuse me. Nice little play. And here's a good clear right there to take a hit by Wilson.
And Riemsdyk on a slap pass for Dowd. Dowd tries to get him involved again. Isles wanting a call. Official.
Yep, watch Leeson lean in with his stick right there on Dobson. It looked like he lost an edge, but that stick on...
Dobson will switch the point of attack. Barzell to the half boards. Peugeot lets it fly. It was blocked. Wahlstrom follow-up. Head saved by Vanacek. Dobson looking this way. Barzell feed it inside. Nelson's drive. Vanacek was waiting.
He should have just shot the puck with Lee hanging out in front of the net. Here's the play down low. They find the bumper guy. Good pad save. The follow-up even better by Wahlstrom off the right pad. But that last opportunity might have been their best. Wahlstrom, Nelson, all in that bumper position. There's the pass to Bailey, who should have put that puck.
Making a break for it. Lars Eller storming out with Leeson 2-on-2. Eller, one hand on his stick, turns to his forehand. Did not connect.
Anytime a team goes through a four-game skid, allowing 18 goals, you go back to the basics.
Wahlstrom tiptoes in. Great pad stop by Vanacek.
Who had a head of steam coming through the neutral zone. A quick rewind. It's 1-on-3, 2-on-3, and then it was a 3-on-3 to finish it. The Caps got turned around on that play. Ferravari got caught going outside. That allowed Wahlstrom to waltz inside. What a save with that left toe. From overhead, you see the traffic in front. So good.
Van Riemsdyk offers it ahead. McMichael at the line cross rink. Stepping in for a wrister to the front there, looking for the tip-in try with Sprong. Ferravari for Backstrom. Back to point position, Hathaway. All on the perimeter here, nice passing. Fired wide by Ferravari.
The Islanders mostly sag and get back to coverage and home plate. Good redirect there by Martin, taking that slap shot off the end of his stick.
Bailey working on out. Barzell, then Dobson cruising in. Pad save for Vanacek. Oh,
everyone's just cloaking one another 5-on-5. It's crazy. You can't get open.
Salo fires. That one drifted wide again. Vanacek lost the handle on his goalie stick. Green waits with patience on the outside. Loads and fires. Had it blocked in front by Hathaway. Have it set. Waiting in the weeds there. It's Wahlstrom, who is jammed by the pass. Snapshot on the way goes wide. Noah leaves him in the dust, plays it out there on the wing. Sturdy hit along the boards. Sprong in good shape defensively. Working back through center on the zigzag. Sprong with plenty in the tank. Fires. Shrugged away by Varlama. Michael was there. Didn't get a blade on it cleanly. Jara coughed it up. Sprong fires wide of Varlama. Stuff attempt. Shifts all that he was able to last this afternoon. Connor Sherry now on COVID-19 protocol. Leeson's backhand pass. Hathaway sent it wide. In the third period, Wilson trying to center. Pelech was in the way. All-star rear guard for New York. Long drive, shrugged down by Varlamov, and he'll pounce down. Cizikas breaks through the defense of Lars Eller, wraps one around. Alex Ovechkin just ahead of Matt Martin.
Here's that last play coming up the ice, trailing from behind. Cizikas goes wide, then he's going to throw it in front of the net. Alex Ovechkin on the back check picks it off before it gets to Martin.
Parisi to the point. High slot area. Zach turns and fires. Rebounds loose at the doorstep. Vanacek made the save. In the third, Irwin managed to keep that alive. Wilson turns the corner. Bang, bang, play. Varlamov, a huge stop on Backstrom. Nelson at the top as well. Brock Nelson shaking loose from Ovechkin. This drive hung on there.
Where Wahlstrom has 8 goals on the season. And he's really shooting that puck. They rotated up high, sharp angle shot. He was looking probably for a rebound coming off the short side with Lee, Pageau and company hanging out in front of the net. He didn't get it. That to me is a...
Islanders get the draw. Stepping in from the angle, Barzal fires! Pad save Vanacek.
In the new arena on the island, UBS, here's Barzal, a great opportunity, arguably his best chance. I think the Caps have kept him.
Coming in, final 17 ticks. Dobson unloads, knocked down by Backstrom, sending away Ovechkin, sprinting to the empty cage. Alex Ovechkin seals the deal.
Four, and here's Wahlstrom moving it around. They had a couple of good looks. That hard Nelson shot to the shoulder, denied by Vitek, and then laying it on the line. Look at Hathaway. You wonder why the teammates and everybody loves this guy. A block there by Nicky, all leads to this empty netter. This
and career six, shutout number 3 for Vitek Vanacek. It's a 2-0 Washington win.
That's a sweet win to go on the road against a team that's playing.